New tonight, a person is hurt after a fire at a gas station in Lebanon. It happened early this morning at the BP that's located on Indianapolis Avenue. An employee suffered burns in the fire and was taken to the hospital for treatment. No update on their condition has been released. The fire is still under investigation tonight. BP is going to be closed because of the damage there.